Slower. Okay, so this is like an A minor, D, G, and I'm going to start off doing a straight A minor pentatonic, but I'm going to do triplets. Then I'm going to do like a D mixolydian. Sorry. And then I'm going to end on the third of a G chord. There we go. A minor, D, G.